Hey, how's it going? In this video, I'm going to talk to you about something very basic, something very simple. That is how you can sign up for either the WhatsApp Gateway API or the Telegram Gateway API. As you can see, the steps are almost identical. They're very similar. So, in this video, I'm just going to focus on Telegram Gateway API, but even if you want to sign up for WhatsApp Gateway API, you will just follow the same steps. All right? The same steps. Now, let's look at the steps in details. As I said, there are four steps. Number one, you make a donation. After you make a donation, we will send you the secret gateway number for Telegram. Okay, with the number, you just add it to your phone's contacts. That's step two. Step three, when the secret gateway number is in your contacts, you can, you know, you can open up Telegram or WhatsApp if you're signing up for a WhatsApp gateway API service. You would just need to send a message to the gateway from your phone, of course, or from the, you know, web interface, but doing that from the phone is easier. And in the old days, you could just do it by sending a hi message to the gateway. But now we have added something new. You can now do it in your own language. Well, not all the languages, but we cover quite a number of languages. So if you click on this link, you'll get to see the details. We have covered, you know, these languages, you know, just to name a few, you know, Chinese, I don't know, Japanese, Italian, you know, etc. A lot of different languages over here. Now I'm going to demonstrate to you how you can do that in English as well as in other languages. Now, on the right hand side of the screen is the web client of Telegram. You could have done it, you know, from your phone, from your WhatsApp, you know, from any client you like, depending on, you know, which gateway service you have signed up for. Anyway, now I'm gonna say hi, right, to the gateway. So that's done. Now, if you don't like to use English, for example, say if you want to use Japanese, you can say konnichiwa to the gateway. And you will get the same response, but this time it's in Japanese. Okay. So let me do one more demonstration. You can say ciao, right? As well, if you like. Yeah, there you go. So I hope you'll like this new feature. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.